Hello everyone, the Snowman here, back with another basketball video right now. It's my top 10 NBA franchises of all time. The NBA has been around since 1946. Many different champions have come and gone, so I wanted to rank the best teams throughout these almost 80 seasons of play. Obviously, criteria like number of championships, division titles, overall wins will be important, but also factors like star power and Hall of Famers and how great is the fan base of each team. It's my top 10 NBA franchises.
Starting off at number 10, I barely decided to give the New York Knicks the edge over the Houston Rockets, but it was only slightly. Both franchises have two championships as of 2023, but New York with the third most Hall of Famers of all time at 29. That's what ultimately broke the tie for me, despite the Knicks being a laughingstock since the turn of the millennium, only 7 playoff appearances since 2000, but it is a 76-year-old league, and New York does have a long lineage of basketball royalty, guys like Willis Reed, Walt Frazier, Bernard King, and Patrick Ewing, to name a few. My ninth best NBA team of all time is the Milwaukee Bucks. Two rings for them, most recently in 2021. The play of superstar Giannis Antetokounmpo has Milwaukee dreaming of more titles in the near future. Their big three of Kareem, Oscar Robertson, and Giannis may all be top 15 players ever when the Greek Freak calls it quits on his career. The Bucks also own the fifth longest winning streak all time, 20 wins in a row back in 1971, a team that eventually won the championship. Kareem and Robertson at the peak of their powers back then. Number 8 on my list is the Detroit Pistons. Now we're moving up to teams with 3 championships or more. The Pistons winners in 89, 90, and 2004. 4 other trips to the finals. They had dominant runs in the 50s, late 80s, and 2000s. Detroit's fortunes really turned in 1981 when they drafted Hall of Fame point guard Isaiah Thomas. Thomas the linchpin of those iconic Bad Boys teams. They don't possess the same flair and flashiness as some other franchises, but the Pistons synonymous with grit, toughness, and championship-level defense. Next up is the Miami Heat. All 6 of their finals appearances have come since 2006, so not a team with a rich history, but they've been a major player in the last 20 years. Of course, they'll always be best known for the LeBron and Wade-led teams in the 2010s that made 4 consecutive finals. The Heat really trailblazing the way that modern basketball is played with those teams, and some good runs in the 90s as well. Miami very famous for their Heat culture. Pat Riley, the ultimate godfather figure. Whoever walks in their locker room equipped with the necessary tools to be successful. And just like the Heat, my 6th best franchise, the San Antonio Spurs, with all 6 of their finals appearances in the last 25 years. These Titanic Texans can thank 2 men for the bulk of their success, Greg Popovich and Tim Duncan. Pop with the most wins for a head coach all time, Duncan the consensus greatest power forward ever. Such a professional organization from the top down, the Spurs have the highest win percentage of any team all time. That's better than the Lakers and the Celtics. It's not really close. In addition to the 5 chips, they also won at least 50 games every year from 2000 to 2017, an NBA record. Top 5 now, the best of the best. I like the Philadelphia 76ers here. Less titles than the Spurs, they only have 3 all-time, but 9 total trips to the finals. Like San Antonio, Philly holds the record for most consecutive playoff appearances with 22 straight trips from 1950 to 71. Such a prominent history and some legendary talent, Wilt Chamberlain, Dr. J, Moses Malone, and AI all winning the league MVP as a 76er. Unfortunately for Philly fans, just 1 trip to the finals since 1983. They're hoping Joel Embiid can complete the process and bring a 4th championship to the city of brotherly love. The 4th most accomplished and greatest NBA franchise, in my opinion, is the Chicago Bulls. A very simple finals ledger for Chi-Town, 6 appearances and 6 titles, all in the 1990s. Of course, those 2 three-peats spearheaded by the greatest of all time, Michael Jordan, some solid teams in the 1970s, but only 1 conference finals appearance since MJ left. They're basically 4 on this list solely because of what Jordan, Pippen, and co. achieved. Only average in terms of total Hall of Famers, but the peak that they mounted in the 1990s, perhaps the best version of any championship team ever. Number 3 is the Golden State Warriors. 7 rings total in 12 trips to the NBA Finals. Some awesome teams in the first 30 years of the league. Paul Arizin, Brent Barry, Wilt Chamberlain, some of their icons. Of course, Wilt scored 100 points in a single game name as a Warrior back in 1962. Then they had some down years as a franchise. A 40-year finals drought was snapped in 2015 with the new era of Dubs that we've come to either love or fear. They won 73 games in 2016, a regular season record, and Golden State also went 16-1 in the 2017 playoffs, the best postseason record we've ever seen. Steph, Clay, and Draymond changing the way basketball is played forever. My second best is the Boston Celtics, tied for the most championships of all time with 17, five other trips to the finals, easily the most Hall of Famers ever with 41 and counting, some absolute legends of legends with the late great Bill Russell, John Havlicek, Larry Bird, Cousy, McHale, Parrish, Garnett. You could go on for a long time. Eight consecutive championships from 1959 to 66. That's obviously a record. 11 titles in 13 years within that time frame. A true foil to the Lakers in the 80s as Boston claimed three more rings on the back of Larry Bird and friends. And the only reason they fall short of number one for me is the meager one title since 1986. So that makes the best NBA franchise of all time an easy choice for me. It's the Los Angeles Lakers, 17 championships just like the Celtics, but they have 32 finals trips to Boston's 22. The Lakers have made the finals in every single decade since the formation of the league. 1940s, 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, 2010s, and they already have a title in the 2020s. Their all-time starting five is ridiculously loaded with basketball immortals like Magic, Kobe, LeBron, Kareem, and Shaq. Guys like Jerry West, Elgin Baylor, George Mikan, and Wilt would all have to come off the bench. 33-game win streak in 1971-72 remains the longest ever. The Lakers have true dominance across several eras. They're the most popular and the true alpha NBA franchise of all time.
Thanks a lot for watching my top 10 NBA franchises video. Please leave a comment. Let me know what you agree with or disagree with about my list. Subscribe to the Snowman Sports Media for more basketball content. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I'll be on the lookout for more hoops content soon. Thanks a lot. Cheers.